Whew, that was a close elimination. Yeah, I'm kind of glad that you wasn't in the bottom two. I mean, I wasn't glad that I wasn't because I want immunity. Yeah, true. But now we're in the final 11, which means our position is working perfectly. Until we got betrayed by Mr. Krabs. Yeah, now we're in the bottom. Who knows what Mr. Krabs could make a big move out of us. Yeah, true. Hey, guys! Oh, hello, Flipper. Flipper! Hey! Well, it's true, you flipped on us!
I know I flipped on you two,
but here's the reason. If you two vote with me and the others, we'll get rid of one of the Wonder Bros characters.
Wait, so what you're suggesting? You want me and Tidus to vote with you to get out of here the Warner Bros. Characters, even though you flipped on us and got rid of Penny by forcing a tiebreaker?
Look, I know I made a big mistake, but come on, that was just only a big move. Besides, if I manage to make a tiebreaker and easily Toriko will manage to flip it off with Penny, that means that you guys will be in the bottom five. And if I bring you two to join to these guys, we'll get rid of either Bugs, Tom, or Jerry.
Think about it. You two won't be in the bottom two.
Just saying.
Should we even believe that crap?
Well, he did say we won't be in the bottom two if they vote for either one of us. It's very hard. To be honest, I really want to be in the final 10. Me and Yuna. But if worst comes to worst, if we disagree with Mr. Krabs' plan, you will vote for either one of us, and the other one will just be, well, in 10th place. I cannot let that happen. So if I had to vote with the crab, we had to. I think I might start up with the top 10. Basically, if Yuna and Tidus vote for with us, we'll get rid of either one of the Warner Bros. Characters. Bugs, Tom, and Jerry. It says Tom and Jerry really hate each other so badly, we keep them safe. So that leaves Bugs. And Bugs is literally the leader of this alliance, so we easily get rid of him. And then, if there's a double elimination, then it's doomsday for Tom and Jerry. I'm so good at this game. Hello, Final 11. Congratulations on making it this far. Once one person gets eliminated, then we're down to a Final 10. You guys are nearly halfway close. Let's get started with your next challenge. For your next challenge, since I can't really think of any single challenge, we're just gonna have to do the flip it over challenge.
But did we already just did that?
No, it just only came from the elimination where you were trying to flip off Penny. So, yeah, that wasn't really a challenge. Oh, fair point. Now we're doing the real flip it over challenge, where while y'all will have to face off to your opponent by flipping over. For example, if AEL lands like this, then you don't win immunity. If anyone managed to land on color before anyone else tried to flip you over, then you will have immunity. Have a top spot in the final 10. So, let's get started. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's see.
What's he doing? Doesn't really matter. Let's just go. Well, this would be so easy. Yeah, you're telling me. We just have to manage to flip over these people and then one of us will win. Exactly. Now, where is our opponent? Any?
Sorry, you two.
4, 3. Ouch. And with that, Tom, Jerry, and Bugs are out.
That was easy. What did they have to know about me? I'm literally the strongest player here. So they even try to flip me over? It would be too bad. I will win this challenge.
Phew. Whew. Looks like we finally made a life before anyone else tried to flip us. Yeah, I know. So, if we just make sure that we stand here, we'll be fine. Are you sure? What if anyone finds out? Oh, I don't know. But this might be causing doom, even for me. Why? Because I want 4 muties in a row, and I'm really a bigger threat. So this might be a problem. I mean, it is kind of true. You are kind of in a mutie streak right about now, because everybody's after you. I know. This might be doomed.
Let's see. I can barely see anyone.
Ow!
What the? Hello, Titus!
Cracks! What are you doing here?
Listen. Haven't you heard about my plan on making sure you two will vote with us at elimination if Bugs, Tom, and Jerry loses?
Well, I think they already got flipped over by Toriko. And about your plan?
Well, I guess I'm in. After all, me and Yuna are in the bottom, and I don't want one of us to go home. So,
I guess I'm down with the vote. But what if they don't trust us?
And that's gonna be their cause. After all, they could trust me. So, I could make sure that you will be remaining to us, and also Yuna, to make sure that these three goes down. And then you two will be in the final 10. Once we get rid of Bugs, there'll be a double elimination in the next episode. So, we just had to make sure that Tom and Jerry goes home, and then sooner or later, we'll be in the final 8.
Yeah, that is a good plan.
Yeah, I know. But for now,
make sure he falls.
Yes! Damn it!
And with that, Titus is out and Mr. Krabs, ye push him over.
Hey, don't tell him that! Arrgh.
Phew, I think we're safe. Yeah, I don't see everybody else. I think we're sitting fine. That is true, but how quite surprised we made it to the final 10. Well, not technically final 10. Final 11. We're almost there. We're close to the final 10. Not because we have plot armor. We have Ganyu, Anna, and Toriko to be at our side. And now we're Mr. Krabs. So I think we're going to sit at the top spot. I guess so. But we just have to make sure to watch out for someone trying to flip us over. Yeah, good point. Pow! Pouch! Klonoa and Nate are out. Sorry, you two. It's just a mutiny. Ah, good point. Ouch. And we're out. Well, it only leaves down to 4. Either Anna, Yuna, Mr. Krabs, or Toriko winning immunity. But who?
Damn! You got lucky this time. I'm safe.
Or are you?
Shoot. Wait, no!
And it looks like Anna finally don't win immunity.
Dang it, why'd you do that for?
Sorry, but you keep on winning immunity, so let us win immunity.
Whatever.
Yeah, he does have a good point. I always keep on winning immunity, so I have to keep it a little profile so that way I won't get targeted.
Hey, Mr. Krabs, it's only us two.
Yeah, makes sense.
Then where's the last one? Sorry.
No!
Ha! Oh, why'd you hit me with that? Because you're a strong opponent, and
no!
And it looks like Yuna is out.
Darn!
Well, it only says for Toriko and Mr. Krabs.
Who will win? We shall see.
Look, dude, I know that we're working together, but one of us will have to wear immunity.
Yeah, that's true. And you know who that's gonna be?
Who?
Me!
Ah! Is he really trying to attack me? Whatever.
Ah!
And Mr. Krabs is out, which means that Toriko, you and Mutie have a tough spot in the final 10.
Yes! Oh yeah, let's go. Ooh, Toriko!
Get out the camera! Congrats, Toriko, on winning Mutie. How you feel?
Honestly, brother, I feel so sporadic. I am doing way better in my first season, especially my second season being the first boot. I'm literally making a proving to myself. I'm making it the top 10.
Good. But that's what either one of y'all is not going to make it to the top 10. But who will it be? We shall see. Well, that sucks. One of us ain't going to make it to the top 10. But on the bright side, at least it will be either me, Bugs, and Jerry. I can't believe why I'm defending Jerry. It's weird though. But it's either by agreeing to my plan. Well, great job on winning immunity, Toriko.
Thanks. Now we have to figure out who we're going to get rid of. Is it pretty obvious who we're going to get rid of? Either Titus or Yuna. One of them has got to go.
Don't get rid of us! Yeah, don't get rid of us!
Wait, hold on. Why are you two here?
Oh, I brought them here.
Why?
They're gonna vote with us and get rid of either Bugs, Tom, and Jerry.
Bugs Alliance have been, well, in this game a little bit too long ever since the start. We'll have to separate either one of them if we have to do something about this.
Besides, we're gonna join with you guys, and we'll be in the final eight.
So what do you say to that?
Alliance strategy with only us five.
So what should we think about this plan? Honestly, I don't even know if Tillis and Yuna are gonna be very trustive, but if it has to assure them, if we're gonna be working with them, we'll make sure that we're gonna be sitting in the top eight. Leaving Tillis and Yuna are gonna be in 8 and 7. Excuse me, have you forgotten about Dickhead and Mr. Krabs? Yeah, true. But it won't be real known. Mr. Krabs ain't a big threat more than Tillis and Yuna. They've been here ever since the start. Yeah, same with Bugs, Tom, and Jerry. Well, if we're gonna make sure we keep to this long, we'll be in the top 8. And we'll make sure that we're gonna be in the top 5. So it won't be simple enough. We'll just ask Tillis and Yuna to join the our side, and then we'll get rid of Bugs, Tom, and Jerry for them. That would be pretty simple. Well, that is a good point. Yeah, I agreed. Okay then, let's do it.
Well, Tillis and Yuna, welcome to our alliance. We're gonna make sure to get rid of either one of these three to be eliminated.
Phew, thank you. And now the three, I know exactly who we're gonna get rid of.
Exactly.
Damn, Tillis and Yuna, you literally gonna backstab our alliance where we're literally in the bottom?
I mean, actually, that'd be very perfect.
I know that we're gonna be targets. I mean, we have been working in alliance ever since the start. But if I had to make sure to throw Tom under the bus, I would.
Hey, Bugs! What's up, Jerry? Where's Tom?
I don't know about you, but I think we should make a blind side on Tom.
Why, Doc?
I don't know, it's just that Tillis and Yuna are working with the other five. And also Mr. Krabs, so it looks like it's gonna be one of us going home.
Oh, crap! It looks like these two are traitors!
Yeah, true. But they're gonna get vote for either one of us, so let's just hope they're gonna vote for Tom.
Why'd you do that? Aren't you two getting along with each other?
That was a fake. I'm gonna make sure that Tom's days are numbered. He will take 11th place, and it will be a huge blindside to me. What'd you say about that?
Well, I guess that's true, but why could you do that?
A simple plan indeed.
Hey guys, who we gonna get rid of?
We're gonna get rid of Anna. She's in a immunity streak and she needs to go.
Well, I guess Anna. Yeah, sure, Anna.
What the fuck just happened? After when Tom and Jerry are getting along with each other, Jerry decided to make a huge plan here to get rid of Tom? I thought they were getting along with each other.
Well, my plan's backfired.
But I'm pretty sure I won't be going home, as if they're gonna vote for me.
Tonight, the plan is working perfectly. Bugs is going home, and then literally in the double elimination, it'll be Tom and Jerry. The plan is working perfectly.
Hello, Final 11. Welcome to elimination. As you can see, if I call your name, you'll be safe for today. And not that sorry, but one of y'all is not making it to the top 10. So, say today, we're Muti, Toriko. Also safe is Anna.
Phew, yes.
Nate, Klonoa. Yuna, Tillis. Also safe. Ganyu, Mr. Krabs, and Jerry.
Wait, why wasn't Anna in the bottom two?
No idea, Doc, but why am I in the bottom two?
Well, it leaves us down to either one of you two, either Bugs or Tom. And the player who is eliminated. Sorry, Bugs. Ah, dang it.
Whoa, hold up. Did you vote for me?
Yeah, sorry, Tom. I had to make a prediction to my game. And it looks like your plan was almost going to work out, but it's my turn to blindside you. So sorry.
No, wait! You was the one supposed to be going home, damn it!
You little bitch! I thought we had something to be created to our own rivalry. I thought we have a deal with each other.
Guess not. You're going down.
Bring on. I'm not scared of you, bitch.
Can I talk? I'm the one who's going home. Well, this sucks, Doc. I almost have a shot of making it to the top 10. But 11th place, yeah, I'll take it. Well, best of luck, guys. May the best play win. And you too. Yeah, you guys are totally screwed up. But hopefully you can make it out alive.
Oh, I'll make it out alive. But he ain't. Oh, you're going down. Perfect. We have a top spot in the final 8.
Well, there goes Bugs. As for you all safe for today. In the top 10. Well done, everyone. So all y'all, great things. How about the camp?
Well, let's go eliminate Bugs Bunny.
Bugs, I have to say, you did make a big improvement to yourself. Your team was the 4th team eliminated by you and Daffy. And now, you just made it to the top 11. So if I were, yeah, I guess I did. I was almost close on making it to the top 10. But 11th place, I almost have a close shot at it.
Close shot?
Yeah. But it is what it is, Doc. Best luck to everyone in the top 10, but mainly Tom and Jerry. I hope you guys will try and not try to vote for each other, because I'm letting me know that this is not going to be a double elimination if those two go home.
Maybe it is.
Me and my big mouth, I'm leaving.
Welp, there goes Bugs Bunny. Now that he's eliminated with down to a final 10, Tom, Jerry, Mr. Krabs, Titus, Yuna, Anna, Ganyu, Toriko, Klonoa, and Nate. Out of the final 10, who you think who you're cheering for to win?
Welp, tune in to find out on the next episode of Toon Drama Pepper Cartoon Blaze of Glory.